I work on researching motor neuron disease, and in the next 5 years it's a really exciting time for our research where we're going to take some of the discoveries we've made about what causes MND and hopefully pathway them to the clinic. We're going to be trialling a new drug, and if everything goes to plan, hopefully we'll work out a way of slowing this devastating disease.